name is Connie Sullivan Bloom. I'm the Executive Director of the Arts Council of the Southern Finger Lakes. And you can find us at 79 West Market Street in Corning. If you're a visitor to the area, we'd love to welcome you to the Evelyn Peeler Peacock Gallery, where you can see artwork from artists all through the region. You'll see a variety of styles, and it's a really wonderful place to see the work that our vibrant arts community makes. We also present traditional arts, so while you're in Corning, you can see traditional artwork and also hear traditional music. If you're an artist and you're new to the area, please stop by. We have a lot of networking opportunities for artists to meet each other. We also have workshops for artists who want to professionalize. You can find out more about the work of the Arts Council at www.earts.org.